Recently, the Chinese customs in those ports have detected live pests from the logs imported from Canada, including longicorn beetles and bark beetles. To prevent the inflow of the pests following our quarantine law and regulation, we have removed the pests, and according to international criteria, we notified Canada for these products that don't meet the criteria and asked Canadian side to investigate into it and improve, take improving measures.